66B, honey.
If you are seated in an exit row, you are required by civil aviation regulations to read the passenger briefing card. If you need to be reseated, please inform our cabin crew. We want to ensure the comfort and safety of all passengers, including those with special needs. If you require any assistance during the flight, please feel free to inform our cabin crew. We are here to help you make your journey as enjoyable and stress-free as possible. Allow us the privilege to be of service to you today.
Are securely stowed in the overhead compartment and small heavy items under the seat in front of you. Let us also ensure that all aisles and exit rows are clear of any items.
Smoking in the airplane is strictly prohibited. This includes the use or charging of e-cigarettes.
Also, tampering with the seat.
Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop in front of you. When this happens, hold mouth firmly towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place it over your nose and mouth. Hold the elastic band for a snug fit and breathe normally. The oxygen will flow even if the bag is not inflated.
Breathe in, breathe out loud.
Remember to put on your own mask first before assisting others. Keep mask on until you're advised to remove it.
Emergency exits are clearly marked along each side of the cabin.
Your life vest can be found under your seat or inside your center console. To use your life vest, place it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and push the end to buckle. Inflate your life vest by pulling down the inflation cords at the bottom or by blowing through the mouth tube. To release air, push pin inwards. Inflate the life vest only outside the aircraft. Your life vest light will automatically switch on once submerged in water.
We've covered almost everything, but before takeoff and landing, please have your seatbelt securely fastened. Your foot rest, tray table, and instrument monitor stowed. Window shade raised, and proceed in an upright position. Kagan salamat.
Now that we're all settled, we can learn more about our in-flight safety procedure from reading the safety card found in the seat pocket in front of you. Also, please be extra careful when handling hot beverages. Ladies and gentlemen, sit back and relax as we're about to take off. We hope you enjoy this in-flight safety video made by the Filipino, for the Filipino, and for the world.
Mabuhay! From Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino.
Sir Jose Vicente Osamis, second officer Chester Angeles. We are now 300 miles to Los Angeles. In a few minutes, we shall begin our descent. Based on the latest weather report, we are expecting fair weather in Los Angeles. Winds coming from the east, temperature is 15 degrees Celsius. We estimate our arrival time at 7:40 in the evening, Los Angeles local time. And we will inform you immediately should there be any changes. Please enjoy the rest of the flight. We would like to thank you for choosing to fly Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino. Mabuhay!
Transportation of fresh fruits, meat, plants, and flowers is strictly prohibited. Please give this to any of your cabin crew for disposal. May we remind you that all aircraft must be left on board to comply with Los Angeles quarantine regulations. Penalties of up to $10,000 shall apply for violations of quarantine laws.